I remember, you know, we have the new Muslims in the Dawah Center, and after they learn for 1 month, we take him to this court here in Jeddah before they send their paperwork to Mecca. And so I used to accompany them in that bus journey, which is like a 20 half hour drive. And I would use it to kind of make him feel better, because they're stressed out. They're about to go to court and they will stand in front of the judge and they declare the Islam again. So I figured I get two birds with one stone. So I make him feel good and I'll do a quiz. You know what I mean? And so one of these times, and these are new Muslims, I said, is Jesus the Son of God? One of them said, yes. I said, great. This is a new Muslim who's supposed to have learned Aqidah and Tawheed, and we're taking him to the Dawah Center over there to declare La ilaha illallah, and he still believes that, you know, Jesus is the Son of Allah. And so, he's a new Muslim. Who do I blame? Who do you blame? I blame the da'i. I blame the da'i, that propagator. I don't know what he was discussing with him. We like perfume. You can go do Umrah. That's what some of them say. You know, you get to see the Kaaba with your own eyes. Tawheed, ya Shaykh. Tell him Tawheed, let him know La ilaha illallah. What perfume? We go to the Corniche. You know, new Muslims always go to the Corniche. They try to bribe them with, you know, some worldly things. So the guy says, okay, everything sounds good. As a Christian, I can't get any rights in this country, so let me join these Muslims. At least I get to go to the Corniche here and have dinner over there and go to Mecca this day and go to Medina the other day. He becomes a Muslim. He still believes he can worship Jesus and the Holy Ghost. We say, no, Habibi, if you're a da'i, you better be talking about Tawheed before you try to bribe him with going to Mecca and Medina. Because people like to visit, you know, museums and places of historical, you know, value, and surely Mecca is one of them. The kuffar would love to see the Kaaba, but they don't have access to it except through TV. Ala kulli hal, so the idea is, he's a new Muslim, he has a special treatment, as Shaykh al-Islam ibn Taymiyyah rahimahullah also mentioned.